Well, I decided that I'm going to try to refresh the rat face. I don't know. I got this board last year. I rode it pretty much all last season. It was my go-to. I really enjoyed it. It was a lot of fun. I had tracker access on it, which I liked a lot. I had, I forget which wheels I had. Rim formula, I think. They were hard, they were fast, they were decent. I liked them. But I took it apart to put those trackers on my Steve Stedham. And after I did that, I kept thinking I wanted to put this board back together. So I got some new parts for it. Got some Indies, got the flat bar. Black 169s. I'm gonna leave the stock bushing in there, see how it runs. But I got a set of bones to drop in there if it doesn't work out great. Got some fresh wheels too. Powell Park Rippers. But the pink matches the pink. So yeah, there's that. Pretty rad. Gonna stay with the same risers. Dogtown, these are hard, gray. Same rails, gray. Dogtown, blue A's. Got a new fresh set of bearings. Indy GPs, if you know like I know, then you know. This is pretty much all I've been riding lately, man. I don't know what it is. They're just fast, they work for me, you know. And they're cheap. They used to be $8.95. I think they're like $11.95 right now. But still, well worth it. Come with spacers, extra washers, that's tight. And if you want to front, they got a red cap on them and you can just pretend they're bones. But I wouldn't front because, I mean, they're Indies. And this is an older one because it's still got the Iron Cross on it, which is bad voodoo, apparently. But yeah, I'm going to do a time lapse. So, you know, if you want to watch someone time lapse putting a skateboard back together, this isn't a fresh build, but still. It's gonna be fun, I think. Maybe. Yeah, right on. It's pretty fresh. I think it's pretty fly. I like the black Indies, man. Those things are fucking dope. It's got the little, I mean, I don't know. It's not an Iron Cross, but it's kind of cool that the logo's on there and shit. Or the name is on there. So yeah, came out pretty good. Looks fresh. Looks fast. Hopefully it'll go as fast as it looks. So, appreciate you stopping by and checking it out, man.